Welcome back, welcome back.
Okay. Do you regret shaving your head?
You're not supposed to have regrets.
Love.
I wish I had just ran away. Then Yara wouldn't be caught in all of this. She'd be back home, taking care of her mom.
Does your mom need taking care of?
She's our mom. It's our duty.
We jumping right back in. My left, we ain't even check over here.
Where do we go now?
Maybe we can get over there.
We'll just go. What's in here? Nothing? All right. Let's check the bathroom. There's always something in the bathroom. See? Still not, man. Okay, whatever that is.
What now?
This way.
Oh, God.
This is as far as you go.
But, wait, why?
Because they want to kill you. With me, they're just worried about a backgammon rematch.
What's backgammon?
I'm gonna go in the front door, grab the stuff, come right back. You're staying here, yeah?
Yeah.
Oh, so then this is our team? She just said we're going through the front door, so is this our team?
Hey, guys.
Jesus, you swim here?
The boat got fucked. I need to grab some medical supplies. I'm doing a thing for Isaac.
We're moving all these assets to Isaac. What does he need?
I can't talk about it. It's something away from the fog.
Well, everything's getting moved out and packed up. Take a look, see if anyone's got what you need.
Hey, is Nora around? Yesterday she said she was shipping out here.
Just left the last transport, but she'll be back.
Okay, thanks.
They still getting any recruits?
Maybe they're brainwashing all the trespassers to head to the city.
So do we go inside here? Yes, we do. Wait, I gotta talk to them.
Hey. Abby, they got you out here too.
She did.
What a haul. I need some medical supplies.
Can you put me on some?
Abby, just checked in with Isaac. He wants you back at the farm.
Let me talk to Isaac.
Talk to him in person. We're going back for the next shipment. Sorry.
What are you doing?
She's been AWOL since yesterday. Give me your hands.
Shit.
Damn.
Dislocate your shoulder.
Nora.
Well, I never thought I'd see you on Isaac's bedside. You find anyone at the aquarium? I talked to Manny.
I need some medical supplies.
Why? What happened to him?
Compartment syndrome. Bashed forearm.
You're not treating him, are you?
Mel. We don't have a lot of time.
Jesus. Most of these supplies have been packed and shipped already.
What?
We haven't cleared out the lower floors yet.
Would they have what I need?
Yeah, probably, but it's rough down there.
I'll be fine.
You get caught. I had nothing to do with this.
Of course.
All right, come on.
Okay, we're going to fight clickers.
Fuck.
Yeah.
Boy's lucky he's dating a doctor. All doing okay?
Fine.
She was so fucked up after Isaac talked to her.
Isaac talked to her?
After he found out you left base, Isaac interrogated all of us. He was rough on her.
Did anyone talk?
No.
Nora!
Where are you two going?
To grab Abby. Boat's ready to head out.
Well, I still got boxes on the third floor. Can you two bring them first?
Boat's pretty full.
Come on, I don't want to be here all day.
Fine.
Thanks. They're gone. And you're okay?
Always.
Well, Manny's been worried sick about you.
You know I'm here?
I bet he will soon. So what's... Oh, hold up. Okay, anyway, what's Owen's plan once Maul gets that arm off?
He's been talking about Santa Barbara.
He knows that's all bullshit, right? I feel so bad for Mel.
Yeah. Me too.
All right, these floors have the ICU, the trauma center, and a few surgical suites.
Sounds perfect.
There's a reason we haven't touched this area yet. It was ground zero for the whole city. Where they brought the first infected before anyone knew better. It's gonna be overgrown to shit.
Awesome.
Graphics is fucking bananas. It's fucking bananas.
Back at base. Soon, I hope.
Yeah.
Here we go. So my guess is that stalkers are in here. I know damn well a bloater. I'm giving a second guess. I know it's a bloater in here.
Okay.
So dry.
Oh, I see you. Let's do this.
Yeah, it's definitely stalkers in here. If I don't hear nothing else,
it's not so bad.
So as we go through here, this way is it, I bet you. So I guess we're jumping down. Can't get through here. I mean, it'd be no reason to. Elevators are broke. Let's go. Make sure nothing over here.
ER. Trauma center's gonna be in there.
Okay, but then what's over here though? Is this a whole nother area? No, it's just. Yeah, I heard that scream. Something, it's definitely something down here because they giving me a lot of shit right now. Go ahead, y'all. See, I hear that noise. It's definitely in here. Let's go. Spores. Remember, they're coming alive off these things now, too, so we gotta be careful.
What
the fuck?
Okay, this is a lot.
See, I don't trust that shit right there. Being quiet so I can hear. Was another one. Now, come on. You hear that? Somebody's moving something. But look at this. Look at this one. As soon as I grab that shit, it's gonna wake up. Watch.
Come on. Give me something. Nada. There has to be something around here.
Back in your duck shit. You got a duck. See, they got so much places, like, so many places to go. I just came from here, right? I don't want to open that. And then I still have more stuff over here to get. Look at all this shit they give me. They're trying to give me, but mine is just full. See, I can go in here too. Let me see.
You need power.
Yeah, okay, go. Should I break it to make noise? Why not? Yeah, he was changing.
How do I get in there?
I want to still try it. That's the key. That got a key. Keypad. Hear that? We didn't come from the side.
Great.
Oh, shit.
I hear you.
Damn, she dropped straight to her belly. One, two, three. Okay, let's see how we're gonna do this, y'all. Where's the crossbow? Nothing. We have no crossbows, y'all. Play with this one for now. Don't got a keypad too. We need to find out. Oh shit! Okay, we got to run back, y'all. Whew. Let's try to damn, I should have made another shift. A lot of notes, man.
Fuck. It sounds like they're still crawling around in there.
So I'm guessing we're going up top here.
Use Lev in here. Or Manny. Yeah, Manny. Manny would be great.
Yeah, this is where electricity is, y'all. They can't open doors, though. Once I turn this shit on, my back gonna be to the wall. Let's see what we can do here first. Right. All right, let's turn this on, y'all. Y'all ready? Somebody out here. That wasn't power. I didn't just get that power. Am I supposed to press something else? Probably I'll go to another room, right? Let me see something. I damn sure want to use this shotgun. Alright. Is this the fucking button? All the motherfucking doors open. I don't think I want to hide, y'all. What do y'all think? Go ahead, put our backs to the wall and bust ass. Oh, shit. I don't have no more shivs. What's in here though? Aw, you know that shit coming off that. Come on, you know damn well that shit coming off that wall. I'll close the door back. I still don't trust this shit right here, man. Yeah, he right. Look at that. We're gonna go back out the front. We're just gonna start shooting. I told you what I told you.
Stop doing this.
Shit. Motherfucker ran. Your ass down. Ran all the way over there. Wasted all that time. Get your ass murked.
Make things easier. Supplies.
They just give me a whole bunch of bullets for this gun. I run through this whole damn game with just this gun. All right. I don't know why I did that, but it's called Master of Button Mashing. Damn, look at all this shit. Something ain't right, though.
Let's see what you got. Please, let there be an ambulance in the garage.
Oh, I've seen something over here. Alright, so, we're going straight ahead, right? Wait, this is where that monster was at? Shit, y'all. This is where that loud ass noise was at. Nothing there. Lies. Come on, y'all gotta give me some more shotgun bullets. Where you at, bitch? I know you're here somewhere.
Jesus.
Something went in there. Why don't it kind of look the same like we came here before? Think this is the area where I broke? Nah, it can't be. Yeah, it can't be. That area is open. I think did we come from this area, y'all? Yeah, we did, because that thing was there. All right, so let's try to go this way. Look at the blood on the floor.
The fuck did this?
Yeah, we're about to fight some type of monster, boss, or something, because that shit is insane. It got hands everywhere. It's crushing the ground. Don't panic, bitch. What the hell is it? What the hell are we looking for? Never mind.
Bingo. Oh, that's good. Don't fail me now. Get ready to celebrate.
Oh, shit. What the? What the fuck is that, man? Do we fight this shit or do we run? I'm not even looking back. I'm kissing my fucking ass. Oh shit, yeah, where do I go? Like, it's too dark. Oh shit! I can't see shit, y'all. Oh shit! Oh my god, I didn't know what to do, y'all. I can't see, it's dark, like it was just... Oh man. This way. Fuck, I'm on this way now. Bitch. 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 Yo. Are we still running? Are we gonna fight this shit? I'm gonna die a lot here, y'all. Whew. I seen something that said R2, so I don't know if I'm supposed to run to it and press R2 or what. Right here. What just? Oh, God. I don't know, y'all. Oh, shit. Oh, fucker. Oh shit! Yo, why is it not letting me? Oh my God. Yo, get the. I'm panicking, y'all. What the fuck?
Fuck you. What's wrong with you?
Yo, I straight up. Oh shit. We gotta run. Oh shit!
Ah!
shit! Yo, can I fucking beat this thing like... Why won't this shit die? Piece of shit.
There's gotta be a way out of here.
God damn. Whew. Got my eyes watering and shit fighting this fucking thing. I hit him with a lot of shit too. How the fuck is he?
Great.
Following you, bitch. Oh shit! God damn! Right your ass, bitch. So I throw a brick at your ass, bitch. Come on, come on, you gotta use the health. I mean, this thing is like right on you. Bitch. God damn, more? Bitch. Fuck is wrong with you?
Fuck this place.
Word. Used up all my ammo on that bitch ass, whatever the fuck it was. Flamethrower and all. Shit. I don't even want to check now, I just want to get out of here. Nah, I can't. I gotta pick stuff up because I don't trust this shit. I could be running into another motherfucking trap. Okay, now y'all want to show me where to go, right? Now y'all want to kick me out. First y'all want to keep me in, now y'all want to kick me out. You guys, I don't know where we at with the video, so I'm gonna end the video here. Until next time, peace.